Good morning students. Today we are going to study collective nouns, which is last exercise of chapter 1. You have already learnt what is noun and what are its kinds. So now in this exercise, few unscrambled letters are given which you will scramble and make one collective noun. Now, what are collective nouns? Let's revise. Collective nouns are words used for groups of people, animals or things. What are collective nouns? Collective nouns are words which represent a collection or number of people, animal, places and things. Now, few examples are given. Let's read. A bunch of keys. Bunch, what is collective noun here? Bunch. An army of soldiers. What is collective noun? Army. Means group of soldiers are called army. A class of students. When many students sit on a place, what is that place called? Class. A flock of sheep. A shoal of fish. A team of players. Now, let's solve this exercise. Your last exercise is unscramble the letters and write the collective nouns. Now, first is a dash of lions. And what is the word? What are the letters given in bracket? D, E, I, R, P. Now, when you will unscramble them, which letter will come? A, P, R, I, D, E. Pride. A pride of lions. Next, a dash of geese. And letters are given double G, A, G, L, E. So, which collective noun will be formed by unscrambling these words? Gaggle. A gaggle of geese. A gaggle of geese. Next, a dash of grapes. Now see, you have already read in the examples, a dash of grapes, a bunch of grapes, B-U-N-C-H, bunch of grapes. A dash of ants. Now what is the group of ants called? It is called colony. Now spelling of colony, C-O-L-O-N-Y, colony, a colony of ants. Next is a dash of puppies. Now what is the group of puppies called? A litter of puppies. What is the spelling of litter? L-I-T-T-E-R, a litter of puppies. A dash of thieves. Now the word given here is double G A N. Now which collective noun will be formed? Gang. A gang of thieves. Next, a dash of people. Now letters are D W O C R. Which word will be formed by unscrambling these letters? Crowd. C R O W D. A crowd of people. Next, a dash of rats. Now, which word will come here? A pack of rats. Now, students, you will learn this exercise, these collective nouns, and you will write it on a paper as your homework for today. Now, one thing you will take care. You can see here, A is a small letter. But as you know, that beginning of the sentence, in the beginning of sentence, first letter should be capital. So here, when you will write down these collective nouns, first letter should always be capital. So begin your sentence with capital letter. A will be here capital. A pride of lions. Let's revise once again. A pride of lions. You can follow me, students, by repeating. A gaggle of geese. A bunch of grapes. A colony of ants. A litter of puppies. A gang of
thieves. A crowd of people. A pack of rats. Thank you, students.